internal ecosystem is comprised of a 100 trillion microorganisms. And those microorganisms can be affected by the health of your parents, your grandparents, as you're carried in your mother's womb and delivered. And that ecosystem really communicates with your immune cells, and 70% of your immune cells are found on the wall of the GI tract. It also communicates with your second brain. You actually have more neurons in your gut than you do in your first brain. So definitely how you feel and how you think and how you act is affected what's going on in your GI tract. And third of all is your physical health. If you're not converting your food into energy, you're not going to feel too good. So that's why that internal ecosystem is so important, because it, you know, really connects with every tissue in our body, and you know, is the guide for our being healthy or for us not being healthy.